and also right downtown Hamilton, we have the Armoury building, which is basically a castle. Takes up a whole city block downtown Hamilton. This place is huge, monstrous, a million bricks. It's huge. I'm gonna just do a quick walk around here so you can kind of get the gist of how big this place is. It's quite nicely decorated, or it was. It's graffitied now, as everything gets graffitied. But, let's take a quick walk this way. I'll show you inside the courtyard. Look at this place. Get hit by a car. Very well fortified. That's the compound inside there. Tons of stuff. Mudflood windows. So what's the story here? Lieutenant Charles Davidson Dunbar, 1870 to 1939. What was the French side? Maybe the English side. There it is. In case you're curious. Some more historical stuff. Wild. Stuff. Their name liveth forevermore. Well, enjoyed that.